I have always had my heroes. I've loved a lot of legends. Many men in my mind are riding tall. But my cowboy hero hats off to the man who rode the donkey. He's the greatest cowboy of them all. He loves all his little dogies. He speaks to them kind and gently, and he'll lift up any maverick that falls. He loves every...
Steady, Jack.
That will do over there.
Steady, Jack. Steady, Jack. Hero. All right. Jack, stop. Dog goes under the sheet, can't do anything, or you just jump on the dog.
Yeah.
You are a good boy. The sheep, there?
Yeah.
Like there?
Yeah, the whole of it.
And they always look like, they always look like fat, to be honest. A lot of cattle look like they're starving. But they keep sticking out. Yeah, you see how he don't, see how he changed? Good boy. Where's my yellow stick? There should be a yellow.
Everybody steady now. Jack, you steady too. Good boy, hero.
Fighting the dogs.
Well, he'll be tired after this anyway.
which was the idea.
All the way home. Yeah.
He's look at him go.
Oh, yeah.
That's why these portable yards are good, because they
stand here on these downstairs. Your heart's going real fast.
This one.
Still excited.
You can
see the real concentration.
Yeah.
You can see this is for real. This isn't chasing. This is
he's working.
Yeah.
As I said, the look was so intense. Mm-hmm.
Good boy. Good boy. Good boy. Good boy, hero.
Well, Jack hero.
Down. Jack down. Good pup. Good pup.
Yes.
I think he's tried
to. It's not going to happen again.
No.
Yeah. Is that me?
Yeah.
I took it right round.
Talk to him.
Good puppy. Good puppy. Good boy. Good boy.
Incredible.
Huh? That's exactly what to do.
Yeah.
So I've got to do something with him. It's too intelligent.
Yeah, it's
not
too smart.
Yeah.
You're going to be busy.
Can you help?
Careful, baby. The bar on you.
Yeah.
Stop it, you fool. You're embarrassing me.
Fantastic, though. Absolutely amazing.
Oh.
got to respect the sheep too, you know.
Well, that one headbutted him.
Yes, I know, but he's learning.
Man's got to run.
He's got to run.
Yeah, exactly.
Good pup. Good. I know what it's doing, Brown. That one.
Running as much as he was.
The whole lot.
Get in the way.
Jack, round.
Handsome. He is handsome.
Hey, stop. Stop now.
Look out behind.
What are you doing? Me? Good boy. Good boy. No, it's not going to happen. Do you want to film him? I can't film him. And
is it?
You just hold. It's going. Yes.
Yeah.
Good boy. That's a good boy. Hero. Come on. I want you to walk over here. Good boy. Not too worried, are you? You just get them used to being in there. You don't force them to do anything. The only thing you do not do is do not let them jump out.
Yeah.
Because they jump out and it gets into a habit, even as an adult, they'll jump out of your yard. So you don't have them jump out. How's that? Is that comfortable? Got a little sheepskin rug. Haven't you? A little sheepskin rug. Coming up here. Nice, it's uncomfortable.
Why?
Oh, I just sit here and
why should I? Myself.
So they're a bit bony. When they got like even half worn, it's a lot easier. I got some sheep in the paddock there, but come on. Come on. You're getting tired.